His father wanted to make him such a religious and humble.